Oh boy. Okay, so listen. Am I filming this on an iPhone? Yeah, I am. Because my dumbass left my camera in the US. And I'm currently in the UK. And will be for the next 3 years, so. Why am I filming this? God only fucking knows. I'm home alone, so there's no one that can hear me embarrass myself. Is this the jankiest, like, setup ever? Definitely. It's on top of a microphone box and three books with an eyeshadow palette behind it with a mirror so that I can see what's happening sort of, kind of, ish? Anyway, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing, but here I am. It's sad and gloomy, and it's been a sad and gloomy summer here in the UK, except for the one day where we hit, like, the record hottest day in UK history, which was, I think, 40 plus degrees Celsius, which this American doesn't know what that means. I think it was, like, 100 degrees plus? I don't know, but, yay, global warming. So, anyhoozle, I'm just gonna do my makeup and pretend that it's fall because I want it to be fall, so I'm gonna listen to fall music. Okay, bye.
Yeah.
find this lipstick for my wedding. Oh well, I'm gonna clean this foundation off my nose ring. I'm not picking my nose, I'm just fixing my nose ring. Good. Okay, well that was fun. I'm just gonna... Yes, I used Harry Potter to fan my face. I need a real fan. How do I look? Did I Lanarama that well enough? How do I look? I can't do it. I'm sorry, that's embarrassing. I'm so sorry, Alana, if you ever watched this. Be still in my heart if you ever did. Okay. Yeah. I fudgered it up with that green eyeshadow, but I saved the day. Now it's not revolutionary, but I like fall, and I like these like burnt brown poopy kind of ish colors that kind of look like leaves. I don't know. This lipstick is so nice. I should have worn it for my wedding. God damn it. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop talking to a camera now. I'm home alone, and if my neighbors can hear me, they probably think I'm crazy. And, yeah. Okay. Bye. I'm so awkward.